Sometimes monkeys' societies look like microcosms of human societies, where weak monkeys, like weak nations, are oppressed and abused and there is nothing to do except withdraw. As for strong countries, if their children are exposed to oppression or abuse, it can strike with a strong hand on the face of the aggressor. In Monkey Zonica, to live in peace, you must have the power to impose peace.